We'll pull it in. Lead pass to Tockett. Tockett on the center now. Looks for a trailer, and he's got him in Murphy into the Canadian's end. Looks over to go to man. Off Samuelson. Hey! Shoots and scores! Off Samuelson wins it for the Penguins. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building. The Pittsburgh Penguins have tied an NHL record with 15 consecutive victories.
Kick out of this because Jack Lambert's up here to the right, and he's a big fan of Ulf Samuelson. We've called Ulf Samuelson Jack Lambert on skates. And by the way, I called him that in March, the year that Ron Cook claims he wrote it. Incidentally, what a goal that was. So he shot it right along the ice on Patrick Roy inside the post, and in the net it went.
Well, the Canadians are threatening the Penguins in. They came from behind. They put that pressure on, but the Penguins able to come back up ice. Joey Mullen led the parade back, finding Rick Tockett, who will figure it in on the fourth Penguin goal, too. And then Murphy pulled back. He looked for a breaking Ulf Samuelson, and snipped it off by Patrick Waugh. And Ulf Samuelson gets the game winner in overtime, and the Pittsburgh Penguins have defeated the Montreal Canadiens, and they have an opportunity to set a new record in the National Hockey League when they play the Rangers on Friday night. Another look at it once again on the TV side. And with Samuelson firing that puck, and he just got it by Patrick Waugh on the glove hand. He may have been screened on it.
And Rick Tockett made a great play, Mike, because he slowed down in center ice, waited for his teammates to join him in the rush. And the Canadians' defense, with so much respect for the Penguins at center ice, were backing in. And by Tockett holding up like that, giving the puck to Murphy, Murphy was able to gain the blue line, and Ulf Samuelson also took advantage of all that space as he came in across the line, and he made the shot and made it good.
And when those Boston fans tonight see Ulf Samuelson scoring the game winner on ESPN, remember, he beat the Canadians to give you first place still in the Adams division. So don't be all upset with him. We'll be back.